price. So, would Raoul
Sorry, Monsieur Lefebvre, we are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur Lefebvre. Proceed!
Thank you,
Monsieur.
Monsieur
Rayet, our chief repetitor.
Rather a tyrant. I'm prepared to return, Signor! And prepare to find the other land with it all!
dies. He's responsible for this. Okay? Say, man, what's going on up there?
Please, monsieur, don't look at me. As God's my witness, I was not at my post. Please, monsieur, there's no one there. And if there is, well, then it must be a ghost!
Phantom of the opera.
Good heavens, I have never known such insolence.
Signora, please. These things do happen.
These are things that do happen. You have been here 5 minutes. What do you know? See, these are things do happen all the time. For the past 3 years, these are things do happen. Did you stop it and happen? No. And you're as bad as he. These are things do happen, huh? Well, on until you stop but these things happening, miss a thing does not happen. Well, and yellow.
Amateurs.
I don't think there's much more I can do to assist you. Gentlemen, good luck. If you need me, I shall be in Frankfurt.
La Carlotta will be back.
You think so, monsieur? I have a message, sir, from the opera curse.
Darling, have you no sex?
He welcomes you to his opera house. Commands you particularly box 5 empty minutes and reminds you that his salary is due.
His salary?
Monsieur Lefebvre, 20,000 francs a month. Perhaps you can afford more with the Vicomte de Chagny as your patron?
Madam. I had hoped to have made that announcement myself.
Will the Vicomte be at the performance this evening, monsieur?
Yes, in our box. Madam, who is the understudy for the role?
There is no understudy, monsieur. The production is new.
Christine Dyer could sing it, sir.
Of course, girl.
She's been taking lessons from a quiz teacher.
From who?
I don't know, sir.
Not yours. General Ibbett. A full house and we have to cancel.
Let her sing for you, monsieur. She has been well taught.
Very well.
From the beginning of the aria then, mademoiselle.
Trying to
you did well. He will be pleased.
And you? You were a disgrace. Since you're on the door, such funny creatures, come. We rehearse. Now.
Of music sing songs.
I have been visited by the angel of music.
Yes, well, there's no doubt of that. But now we go to supper.
No, well, the angel of music is there.
And I shan't keep you up.
No.
You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes. Little lot.
Thank you. darkness of the music. music of the night.
This loathsome god.
not see correctly.
Yes, forever.
See correctly. See correctly. But, Christine, fear can turn to love. You learn to see, to find the man behind the monster. This repulsive carcass who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly, secretly.
Oh,
come back!
Don't push up into
the
air!
What is it now?
I have no letter! seen. All we have since we came is this Dye's name.
Miss Dye has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it was, but she would hardly be there, Max.
May I see her?
No, monsieur. She will see no one.
Will she see?
Who will she see?
Look here. I have a note.
Leave. Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance.
Dye has returned to you, and I am anxious how the wind should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast a lot of
Thank you.
his lordship is a married man.
Shame, 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 shame,
shame, shame, shame.
He's paid the way he's come before
me. Shame, shame,
shame. Ah, laughing like the old man.
Or the old singer.
The old singers.
The old audience.
And every seat sold.
Sir Vivo, your disguise is a perfect.
Hardly a disaster beyond all imagination.
Why, who can this be?
Gentle wife, admit your loving husband. My love, I am called to England on affairs for the state.
Thank you. Thank you.
nothing can harm you. My words will warrant harm you. Let me be your friend. Let daylight try what fears are. With you beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Thank you. Monsieur
Ferrer?
Monsieur André?
Oh!
Dear, André, what a splendid party!
Oh, what a bright new year! For the nut, for the best, here's to us, the toast of all the city.
Such a pity that the man can't be here!
Yeah!
so silent, good monsieur? Did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an autograph. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instructions should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Carlotta must be told.
not a normal trait of strutting around the stage. Upon one must do some which is not healthy in a man of Piaggi's age. And my managers must learn that their place is in an office, not in art. As for Miss Christine Diamond, no doubt she'll do her best. It's true, her voice is good. She knows, though, should she wish to excel, she has much to learn. If private lecture be turned to her teacher, her teacher. Your obedient friend
and angel. I can't. I won't do it.
We have all been blind, and yet the answer is staring us in the face. This could be the chance to ensnare our clever friend. Will this go? We shall play his game, perform his work, and remember we will this. For if Miss Diley sings, he is certain to attain.
We may circle the door of the car.
We may curtain up their own.
We may curtain their boots.
The curtain falls. It's rain.
Thank you.
jump on. Signor Pianchi, here is the phrase. Close the tangled jump on, if you please. No, no, nearly, but no.
In the presence of the composer.
The composer is not here, and it...
Can you be certain of that, Signora?
So, once again, Signor Pianchi, after 7, 5, 6, 7.
Too many years fighting back.
you forgotten in your
Yeah, that's
must her as her remorse. Though a way for the trap is set, and waits for its prey. You have come here in pursuit of your deepest urge, in pursuit of that wish which till now has been silent, silent. I have brought you that our passions may fuse and merge. In your mind you already succumbed to me, dropped all defenses, completely succumbed to me. Now here with me, no second thoughts, you've decided. The point of no return, no backward glances, our games are
I'm
love, one lifetime. Lead me, save me from my solitude. Say you want me with you here beside.
Had rather hoped that you would come and down.
bring made my knight.
Freeman! To what you like, call me Freeman! Have you no pity?
Your love makes a passionate plea.
Please, rather, Susan!
I love her! Does that mean nothing? I love her! Show some compassion!
The world shall no compassion to me!
Christy, let me see her!
Be my guest! I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make a pay for the sins which are yours?
Courage to show you.
faces on parade, masquerade. Hide your faces so the world